Hey, hello, hi, Soeko, welcome back to the Road to Ironman Legend, Operation Skyblade coming up. We've got three sort of pairs coming out on this mission. We got Leon, we got Jengo, we got Man, we got Arnav, we got Anais, and we got Griseldus. To protect the device, we're going to be rescuing Dr. Brutus Hansen as a reward for it. Officer Shieldbearer, Codex, Naha, Muton, Archon, Guardian, Mech. A lot of variety in this mission, so hopefully we can take them down. Mr. Man rocking the Jolt gun. I could change the color if I wanted to, but yeah, it came like that, so I feel bad if I change it. Anyway, without further ado, I believe we are ready to go. No, we're not. Nice try, game. Let's go. I just realized, I was like, I didn't give it to him last time. Gotta give it to him this time. Let's rock it.
The Resistance set up a data tap on the Advent network. They've been retrieving data critical to the aliens' latest operation. Unfortunately, Advent picked up on the signal and are moving to destroy the emplacement. We need to move in and eliminate any hostile forces threatening that device.
Outskirts of Singapore. It's gonna get hot down there. Fortunately, I think Leon's the only one. Oh no, Griselda has short sleeve as well. When I got Jengo to wear the serpent suit, I accidentally saw his face. I should not have looked while he was dressing up, so I quickly told him to put his mask back on, and we're good.
To destroy the data tap installed nearby. We need to lock down the area and secure the device at all costs.
Absolutely agree with you. Let's go. Yes, thank you for texting me just as I start the game. make sure you turn all cellular devices onto silent.
That's affirmative.
Let's get moving.
Nice play.
That is. It's they guess what they call a strip mall. Back pre-invasion. Let's get moving. We don't want to waste too much time. These guys could do. Oh, it's a Muton elite. Did it say that in the Shadow Chamber? I can't even remember. Read it too fast. We don't want to get them to do too much damage to the... Wow, we're just going to bloody uncover all the pods, aren't we? Anyway, we don't want them to go nuts on the device before we're ready. So we're just going to use a bunch of those shopping carts as cover. John, you can come over here since you'll stay concealed once everything goes down. Thankfully we didn't get revealed there. Oh, it's the Berserker Queen. What's she up to? Having a Zephyr. Wait, what? Oh my goodness! It's gone insane! Okay. Alright. Maybe she's on our side after all. She knocked the friggin' Naha unconscious. I've given Arnav that lights out armor, by the way. Okay. I don't even know where the Berserker Queen is. But let's... Oh, I can hear it. Maybe let's wait a turn? Can't move these guys, though. Everyone just overwatch. Let's see what the Berserker Queen has in store for us. John... Maybe just come over here. I'm very curious as to what's going on. And I think yeah, I don't know. Ah! How have we not been uncovered? I don't know. Okay, Naha's gonna take a shot. 4 damage. Psh. Muton, elite. And the mech. Okay, there we go. That took a while. Let's see. What's on of... Can't see the Muton elite. I think he's close enough to the car where we blow it up, it will get hurt. And we want to shred its armor as well with Leon. So let's start off with this. Yeah, we can't see the code. Oh, we can see that unconscious Naha. I wonder if that'll count. Make things explode, Leon. Whoa. Beautiful. Looks like it did do extra damage. He's not impressed. Look at that thing. Oh, John Mann's been exposed. Should have figured they'd run that way. Kind of not letting him get away uninjured. Cool. Django can take two shots. Don't want to put you up there because you might reveal that Naha and everything. Could put you up here though. Could you? You can see a lot of things from up here. Let's do it. You won't be able to catch up to them anytime soon, but high ground's always good. For extra damage, 75% on the officer. Okay.
My only responsibility.
I see now why you like having light 'em up as an ability. So you take two shots. There we go.
I consider this job an honor.
Thank you. Let's get a nace over here.
Ça devrait pouvoir se faire.
To shred. Wow. Outright kill maybe? Now let's just shred the shield bearer armor. Or kill him. That's also good. Nice. Putting in some heavy work there. The Muton Elite has to go. So let's skip. Maybe John. No, I want Arnav to have first picking on this guy. So running gun over here.
Vamos, vamos.
77. Less people who see this thing, the better. Because of tactical sense. It's almost dead. I think we can get Griseldis to combat protocol it, actually. So John, take out the mech.
It's dead. It has to be dead.
And let's guarantee the kill on the Muton by coming over here, since you can't see it from where you are, because combat protocol is so cool. Kill it. Nice. Oh, jeez. Dives onto Arnav. It's a last-ditch effort to kill him. Guy doesn't even flinch. What is this Berserker Queen up to? Living up to her name. Missed that one. Oh, Archon and a Guardian. Come on, guys. Doing good so far. That Guardian, though, is hiding. Two shots on the Archon. 12. Nice. One more like that. It's gonna. 100%. Obviously, it's the last bullet. Good job, Django. Well done. Promotion for you. Well, let's get John out of there before he catches on fire. Naha doesn't worry me. That Guardian does. How am I gonna get to him? Am I gonna have to launch a rocket? Probably. Let's not reveal that Berserker Queen. She's still an asset. Okay, that should be half cover now for him, right? 52. Let's go over here for a better angle. Uh-oh, we just revealed something. Everyone! Okay, that was a bad move. Thought we could use the Berserker Queen some more. I need to take out the Berserker Queen on this turn. Otherwise she's gonna go crazy. Who wants to kill it? John, do you want to run up and kill it? Probably a bad idea. Is that the only thing you can flesh? I think so. No, you can flesh Guardian. Let's not put him at risk. Can it reach an ace? Possibly. That's what scares me. She doesn't have the greatest shot on it. What is her shot on it? 58, right? 64 is her shot on it. And she's exposed as well. I think we gotta pull her back. She could get flanked from all over the place. Pull her back. Alright, comes closer. Now multiple people can see it. 7-9, I can't risk it surviving. You need to do the max damage, basically, to kill it. Arnav, I guess we just gotta throw the axe. 7. And 70. You've got stock. So take it out. Good night, sweet Berserker Queen.
The bigger they are, the harder they fall. I'd love to ask Valen what exactly she planned on doing with this thing.
I would be curious to hear her reasoning, although I would question whether reason was ever involved in this decision.
Yeah. Indeed. Let's move Arnav up. Probably here. Let's activate the shields. Just in case something goes crazy bad. And let's expose this muton. Let's see if John can get a kill here. Don't want to put him there, he can get exposed to that, that guardian, sentinel. Ooh, where can I put you where you can see that muton? Here?
Okay, I'll go.
70%. You can do it. Good man.
I got it, right?
You did. Excellent job. Alright, now we just gotta survive. I wonder if that's close enough for them to suffer a grenade. I don't know. Overwatch with the Codex. Okay. Oh, he's disoriented because of the freaking queen. Going ham on her own team. It's so pristine. Feels like I'm in a dream. Come on, T. Okay, I'll stop. Just like the game has stopped. It's confused. What? Are you serious? What? Now my phone's asking, like, questions. Oh my gosh. Anyway. I don't know, I feel dirty. For capitalizing on this. The game is so confused right now. Leon. Need your... Well, the codex is the only thing that did anything. Kinda need that codex to turn off its overwatch. But no one can see it. Django, reload. I was expecting them to come closer and then you could take a shot or something, but apparently that's not meant to be. I want to get rid of that Codex's overwatch before I move Leon up. Only Arnav can see it, though. He's got shields. Okay, let's not flesh the muton. What else is left? There's a Naha, right? Somewhere out there? Codex. Interesting. Yep, let's go flesh the Codex. Shield should protect him. Or he'll just run through it.
Menace 1-5, we've got a line.
Censored.
On move to protect that gear at all.
Probably
costs.
Beheaded the thing. There's the Naha. The loot. Nice. Alright guys. Let's protect Arnav.
Okay.
Should be able to launch the grenade farther thanks to the modification. Whoa, that's quite significant. Do it. If we can get a combat protocol on that Guardian, that'd be cool. Didn't really care about that. Nah, I was unconscious anyway. 72% with a nace. Maybe we get her a bit closer. 80%, much better. Good job. Nace is just critting everything right now. Yep, come here, Griseldas. Combat protocol. That side. Cool. And Mr. Django. Let's put you over here. See if you can take a shot on the Naha. Don't know if it'll be a good one. 44. It's worth a shot. Missed.
My only responsibility.
It's okay. It's fine. Got John Mann here. He doesn't have a good easy shot. The only good shot he has is out here in the open, which I don't want for him.
Trusting you here.
I'll just get him to overwatch.
On overwatch.
He's gonna move, right? Oh no, he's gonna take a shot. Whoa, nice. Get the hell out of there. Arnov. Come here. Blast it. Nice. Good job, team.
Enemigo abatido.
Status confirmed. All hostiles are down and the area is secure. Status confirmed.
Perfect.
Mission accomplished.
Freaking awesome. Let's be honest, the Berserker Queen helped out quite handily there. Maybe it's a good thing we left her alive the previous mission. Arnov is still too old for this shit, for whatever reason. Probably because he got shot at while he was going for the flesh. Django, Solo Slayer. Nice. John Mann, sneakiest. He's still sneaking around in the human form. Arnov and Griseldas, power couple. Cool. Leon, Homewrecker. Anais, luckiest. Hell yeah. She did good. She came back uninjured. I'm so happy. We did good. I'm sure under Anais and Django's mask there, it's grinning like crazy. Life's good. Life is so good.
Excellent work, Commander. Your efforts in the field have certainly encouraged the crew.
Thanks. Crew's doing a good job. You know what? Each and every one of you been doing so good. I'm so glad. I don't want to cheat. So let's go with Fanfire as well. Yeah, man. You're all doing a very remarkable job. Arnov, 64 kills. John Mann, 22. 7 missions. That's insane. Like, Leon's gone on 8 missions and got 9 kills. But Grenadiers are more of a support role in this campaign.
Having recovered another of Dr. Valen's modified alien test subjects, we should begin an autopsy as soon as possible. By following her own research notes,
it is my hope. The only unfortunate, a high alert. What a dark event encounter.
Serious blow.
I knew. I had a gut feeling this was the one to do.
Impressive work.
Oh, I can't take all the credit. It was the team. All right, let's get the Psy Lab up and running as soon as possible. Brutus, work on that. Oh, I knew it. I had a feeling we had to counter that. I was right. What are you guys doing in there? The usual. An ace. Ready to prove herself some more. Dominic and Irvin again. Jeez. Inseparable, the two of them. Alright, let's head to the geoscape. Alloys and crystals. You read my mind. Yeah, that'll take priority over the intel right now, so we can get the storm gun. Then we can get the intel afterwards. battlefield medicine is done. Still haven't fixed this bug with the experimental ammo. So we probably won't do that anymore. Grenade worked, didn't it? Because we got a gas grenade. Let's try grenade one more time. We've got 15 cores.
I'll send word when the project is complete.
Why not? These guys are still hard at work in there. Go. 6 days on the intel.
New objective added.
Nice.
I'm keeping tabs on all our operations, Commander. Our people are standing by for your orders.
Let's do the strong box and then we'll do the
We've made initial contact with the resistance operatives working in this area, Commander.
Psygate.
They're going to show us how to get into the alien forge facility.
Where is it? Well, we can launch mission, so it's somewhere accessible. Okay. Western Europe. Nice. So we don't need to really make contact here for now. Because we've got a way to counter the Dark Avatar Project. 63 crystals. Let's get spending. Nope, not near. Shen's down here.
Orders, Commander?
Yes, please. I would like one storm gun. Thank you. Let's grab one blue screen round since we can't get experimental ammo. What were we doing? Oh yeah, we got the crystals. So let's finish the intel. Four days, 3 days.
These findings will likely prove crucial to our ongoing efforts, Commander.
Already got an orange cannon, so let's go for another armor. Digital camo. Yeah. Brick. Nice.
Hello, Commander.
Damn, our gambles are not really paying off here. Plasma lance. Or beam cannon. Let's get the plasma lance. No, let's get the beam cannon. Now let's get the plasma lance. Now let's get the beam cannon.
I foresee a number of valuable applications stemming.
We've only got one sniper. We got a bunch of guns.
I'll have a report assembled as soon as the research.
Doesn't matter anyway. We gotta rescue Kylie in then anyway. She's a engineer. Operation Sweaty Stranger. Now, here's the thing. If we just kill the Berserker Queen, I'm willing to bet pretty much like everything that the Archon King is going to be here, and it's a freaking council mission. See, look, 9 enemies. Is that suspicious to you or what?
Setting course for the Western European Ward.
Alright, well, if that's the case, I think we need to bring our top people, except for Irvin, because it's a council mission. Jingo as well, so 2 rangers, and you know what, we could use a gunner out there. Nice, you want to come out again? Did good. Actually, you know what, let's bring Biggie. I know I said our best, but I don't know, I feel like I should take him out. He hasn't come out in a while. Anyway, I think this is the crew we're going to take out to possibly face the Archon King, and we're going to rescue a sweaty stranger, Kylie West. Who knows what she's been doing in the in the cell, but should be good friends. It's nice to see. Very uplifting. Anyway, thank you guys so much for joining me on this episode of Road to Iron Man Legend. Hope to see you guys in the next video. Keep up the good work in the comments, by the way. So good to read those logs of yours. Take care, goodbye.